brief warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Star Watch will result in automatic dismissal from Tech Industries.
Thank you. now.
We're almost there, Cora. Just hold them off as long as you can.
And I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataru. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker, but he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataru with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, kid. I'm proud of you.
Ratchet, Cora needs our assistance. We should head into the city and help the Rangers protect Starwatch.